shows up like this. He don't need a word I got to say. Well, he done said a big word. He done showed up and spoke to your heart the word of encouragement. And we're going to worship it tonight. And no matter the song again, we know some sign language. Just seeing it. Can you imagine that? No healing. Now you see what somebody really is. Oh, glory. Somebody that said, oh, he's holy. Oh, he's holy. I'm glad I can hear.
rough on us. You know, every family's got problems.
Yeah, it's been tough.
You know, it's been rough on us the last couple months. I tell you what. You know, I worry like everybody is. Yes. Saying worry.
Yeah.
As long as we know, like you said this morning, you ain't got no testimony if you don't go through no trial.
Oh, my goodness. You're right.
My trial might be different than everybody else's. It could be bigger. It could be bigger. Yeah. Brother, I believe that's big.
Yeah.
And I just want to thank you that you sent me and my family here.
I do too, brother.
To help work in the church.
I do too, brother.
Do what we can.
Thank God. Thank you.
Heart.
Oh, thank you. I love it.
My little boy.
Yeah.
My daughter and my wife.
Yeah, precious.
Because of where I come from, I wasn't able to 190 miles of this place.
Yeah, right.
But his hand on me.
Yeah.
Touch me.
He didn't touch you. Glory to God.
Yeah. So I'm his forever.
Lord, he went on bragging the Lord at us. Ain't trying to work something up. God did that. But Jay, go ahead. Tell him, my friend.
I look around in here and I say, oh, friend.
Yeah, come on, Lord Jay. Tell him, praise God. Boom! Tell him, praise God. Glory to God.
Still right here worshiping God. Oh, man, this is a lot more than I deserve. This is such a blessing.
I can run up gym and I got wound up now and run this aisle. My God, I started taking off my head, got back there, my feet were still here. I'm going to ride the piggyback next time. I'm going to piggyback next time. You know what? I wish I could run. Wish I had that back. But I'm running my soul. Good and how pleasant it is, the Bible said, for men to dwell together in unity. A service like this does not come with a disunited church with a lot of iniquity, attitude. If we think there's something, take heed about it, so let's revolt. But when you get it tonight, you weren't thinking it was something wrong. You was thinking, God, I'm the biggest nothing. You saved me. You get to tell yourself that you're nothing. You're telling God that we're nothing. And then you go telling God he's everybody. You're about to have a big explosion in your soul. We give God the glory for tonight. Yeah. We give him more than that. Oh, that's right, brother. Trio, that's great. My heart's free tonight before we even look. Miss Randall, go ahead and bring him the Lord. Come on, see it.
Allow me to know that my family is saved.
Yeah. And family saved, y'all. Tell her again, come on.
I want to thank you so much. I thank you every night for bringing me through those doors right there.
speaker. May God bless you. We'll unhook. See you Thursday night. I love you. Bless the Lord. Amen.